I see you've come here for an education. Oh, that's very encouraging. Most children aren't interested in science. Well, this is my museum. I want to show you my wonderful spider collection.
I don't like spiders, I don't like witches, and I don't like you at all.
Little boy, remember our bargain.
Oh, yeah.
Spiders are such endearing little creatures, very much like you. But before I show you my most renowned prizes, do tell me, are you pleased with your excursion so far? I mean, you're not afraid, are you? Well, why? Why? There's been nothing frightening yet. It's all been so tame so far. You don't want to wake up, do you?
Well, I wouldn't mind.
Well, you can't wake up. Well, now we'll take you on the tour. Welcome to the Museum of Natural Horrors. Now, moving right along here. Now, please, young man, don't touch the displays. Oh, that's very cute. Now, here we have Arachnida, the spiders, our finest collection. This friendly little devil is the Heptatheridae, unfortunately harmless. Now, over here, the nasty Lycosa raptoria. His tiny fangs cause creeping ulcerations of the skin. Yes, and here is my prize, the Black Widow. Isn't she lovely and so deadly? Her kiss is 15 times as poisonous as that of the rattlesnake. You see, her venom is highly neurotoxic, which is to say that it attacks the central nervous system, causing intense pain, profuse sweating, difficulty in breathing, loss of consciousness, violent convulsions, and finally, death. You know, I think what I love most about her is her inborn need to dominate, to possess. In fact, immediately after the consummation of her marriage to the smaller and weaker male of the species, she kills and eats him. Oh, she is delicious. And I hope he was. Oh, such power and dignity. Unhampered by sentiment. If I may put forward a slice of personal philosophy, I feel that man has ruled this world as a stumbling, demented child king long enough. And as his empire crumbles, my precious Black Widow shall rise as his most fitting successor.
These words he speaks are true. We're all humanary stew. If we don't pledge allegiance to the Black Widow. The horror that he brings, the horror of his state, the unholiest of kings, the Black Widow. Girl and boy will learn to be employed. stays the Black Widow. These words he speaks are true. We're all human Aries still, if we don't pledge allegiance to the Black Widow.